I am here to ask this school board two questions. I respectfully reclaim my time for any and all of your responses. I'd first like to say I have done my research. I have your documentation from Johns Hopkins and OSHA that prove that the mask and the PPM that's being caused through the mask, which is, it's science, you know, stuff that people don't want to talk about right now, prove that they're dangerous not only to the adults who are sitting around wearing them, but most importantly to the children. I also have the letter here that was sent to the superintendent talking about the funds that the state of Illinois and the federal government were going to give them. And then I kept on searching and I kept thinking, with all this information about how dangerous these masks are, and then not to mention this experimental gene therapy they're calling a vaccine, why would this school keep doing this? So I decided to follow the money. And I went through report after report after report. And then suddenly, right there in the school letter itself, operational strategy for K through 12 schools, phase prevention, CDC, COVID-19, right here, completely against the Nuremberg Code of the United States of America. I want to ask you this question to this board. Are you in possession of or slated to receive any state, federal, or private funding and or grants from any entity on the condition of universal masking, vaccine, which I guess, again, is experimental gene therapy, or any other COVID-related protocols for staff or students in the entire Vandalia, Illinois school system? Yes or no? It is a yes or no question. Are you receiving any funds under those conditions or aren't you? Or are you slated to receive them if you don't have them now?
We will receive our general student aid as we comply with the rules of the Illinois State Board of Education.
Which right here says universal masking, universal vaccine coming. Right here, this is the rules you're following, and I have the letters to show it. I'd also like to inform you that I am aware that the state of Illinois received $54,988,054 for their COVID-related, right here. This here, county, or this here school system, just the Vandalia school system, for complete full compliance gets $750,647. And they said it's $3,946.